What's up guys, I'm currently with the RSM for this year's SCDF Parade, Senior Warrant Officer Hayatullah. And I just want to ask you about the opinions of the parade. So how do you feel about getting the honour of being the RSM for this year's SCDF Parade?
I'm glad because I was nominated for the SCDF Parade as a flag party RSM. I'm the in charge of the 40 units flag, and for this we have trained around 2 to 3 months to make sure that the drill is perfect and sharp. So every week we have around twice or thrice per week we have to train all the divisions and the stations or even reservists. So for this year I was in charge of the flag party and also at the same time in charge of the GOH. Got a honor for 3rd division, as the 3rd division was the best for this year. And for also in charge of the reservist 31 RBN, they are also the best RBN reservist for this year.
What's RBN, sir? What's RBN, sir? Don't ask me.
It's Rescue Battalion.
Oh, okay, sorry, because I'm not for SCDF. Okay, so how long have you been in the force already? Don't mind me asking.
Okay, I've been in the force for 35 years, since firefighter, then be a driver, session commanders, DRC, Deputy Rota Commanders, and now become Regimental Sergeant Major. For 35 years.
For 35 years, that's a very long career. It's an honor to be interviewing you, and thank you for taking the time to letting us interview you lah.
Sure, okay. Thank you very much.
Okay, we have another participant in the SCDF Day Parade, NS man, Captain Nasrul. He just finished the parade, so how do you feel about, being involved in the parade as an NS man,
I think it's an honour to be involved in the parade as an NS man, because it's my first time as an NS man involved in the parade, and it's been a great journey thus far for the past few trainings.
How long did it took you guys to, train for the parade?
So far, I think 7 or 8 trainings.
7 or 8 trainings, yeah. From what the RSM has told me is 2 months.
Because NS men, they come here at a later stage. The rest of the regular, they come in 2 months.
Was it tough for you, balancing your work, your family and the trainings?
I think it wasn't as tough because my work is very supportive of my involvement in the parade. And I think it's, marching wise is quite easy for me because I was involved in marching previously as a cadet lieutenant and as a cadet in NCDCC.
Oh, so are you still currently NCDCC now?
Yes, as a HO.
Oh, wow, good, good. I mean, we are HTVN, so... yeah. So as an NCDCC Honorary Officer, what is actually your role, basically?
So our role is basically to guide and mentor the CLTs in the organisation, and also to make sure they are up to standard, to make sure they can lead the cadets under them.
Anything you want to say to our, NCDCC cadets, our home team volunteers in general?
So guys, remember to practice what you have learned and spread your knowledge, because knowledge is very wide, so share the love.
Okay, thank you, Captain Nasrul.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's been a pleasure and such an honour, especially for you after the parade, coming down here to interview us. I'm sure you're very tired, so have a good rest.
Leading the march past is the parade commander for this afternoon, Lieutenant Colonel Ivan Kwok, Senior Assistant Director, Transformation and Future Technology Department, HQSCDF. And following the parade commander is the parade regimental sergeant major, Senior Warrant Officer.